Guys, welcome back to Hayley and Libra's channel. Today I'm going to be coloring my slime. But don't worry, that's not all of the slime I have. So don't worry, I might be like, no, don't do this. So first color we have beautiful purple. So okay, so I've mixed this in, and I haven't mixed it a lot. So I'm gonna just fast forward it, mixing it. I'll be back in quite a while, but first of all, please subscribe and like to the videos, and yeah, please leave a comment of if you like all our videos or if you've seen most of them. And there, we're just gonna go get right into it. So I'm back and I've got my colored slime. I've been mixing for about 10 minutes. It hasn't really made a difference yet. So we're gonna keep on mixing the colors. So next we're gonna try this yellow. And it's not really making a difference to the slime color. It's kind of only making it a little lighter. The pink and the other colors we've added so far to our lives. So, of course, I'm going to fast forward this, so be right back. So guys, I've mixed the yellow in to all the slime colors, and as you can see, it's actually made like it a little lighter. It's quite nice slime. It's a very nice slime. And of course, in the other video, if you haven't checked it out, we use this slime. It's a pretty nice slime. Well, it's a pretty bad slime actually. So, with this slime here, it's getting quite nice. So, I'm going to add some blue in. And we're going to add this beautiful blue colour. Ooh, that's nice. So here it is, it's blue, it's very nice and blue, beautiful blue. So we're just, yeah, we're going to do the same fast forwarding thing and see you right back. So I've been mixing quite a while now. And it is turned green almost. So I haven't mixed it in quite properly because it will take like, I don't know, a really long time. And I kind of want to keep this slime because this is like one of my only slimes that I have. Because I kind of lost my black slime that I showed in the other video. So we're gonna add another color to see if it turns black. So we're gonna add this brown in. So we're gonna just dab it in. There we go, great. So I've put it in. Put it in. And I'm going to just, again, I know that just one other question. Please try to see all my videos before you see this video. Thank you. So I'm gonna just fast forward it. Okay, so I fast forwarded it, and it's been so long, and it has not turned brown. Black, I mean. It's not turned black. Look at that. It's actually not making a difference. I don't think this is like good for the slime. So tomorrow morning I'm gonna mix this in properly, but I'm gonna add orange first. Okay, it kind of looked like red. Look, since we've added so many colors on. Oh my god, it looks like blood. It's not a pleasant color. Okay, we are just about to fast forward it. And also, this is quite random, but just tell me in the comments if you like slime and what type of slime you like. And you can actually say any videos. We check every videos a week or 2 weeks or a day even sometimes. So make sure to just try and do it. So I'm gonna fast forward it right now. See ya. Okay, so I'm back with this horrible slime that's just getting ruined even more. Now the last color was probably cool color, well, in my opinion, gray. We're adding gray, so I'm guessing it will look like black. So surprise, it didn't look black, it looked blue. This is not blue, it's black, it's grey. Okay, so the lid is on now. We're going to just mix it in a little bit. Now, we are going to fast forward it again. See ya! Okay, I'm back. Now I've got the slime and it's practically turned almost black. We're gonna just add one more color in, and it's gold. And the gold is like probably gonna make it black. So you can't see the gold, but I've done this in one of my slimes. Sometimes it goes in the slime. So I'm gonna mix in. And we are going to find out what happens after I've done the recording and fast forwarded it. Okay guys, I've been mixing for a while now, and it's what I wanted. It turned black! Yes! It turned black, finally. So soon we're gonna end the video, because like, it turned black, and that's what we wanted. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and